clutch bite is good. Gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for the... Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. We'll be right back. virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, you've got a drive-through penalty. You've been given a drive-through penalty. look after these tyres now and you want to finish the race on this compound. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, we've been informed due to increasing risks, they're moving from a virtual to a full safety car. Full safety car. Slow down, your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, the safety car's... Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We'll be right back. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. flag, we're racing again. Let's go.
Thank you.
just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Got enough fuel for 3 more laps. one lap of fuel remaining. It's a thoroughly deserved win here in Italy after another excellent Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again.